How you doing, Mr. President?
Good to see you.
What's your name?
Malcolm Ness.
Well, you take it, she takes it seriously, but you know, she gets nervous, right?
We're talking about President Robbins having a vote for us. What does he think about the nation like that?
Yes, our economy is strong as hell. The internals are. Inflation is worldwide. It's worse off everywhere else than it is in the United States. So the problem is the lack of.
We were here in another life.
There was someone asking me if he doesn't have.
Charles, wait, no, I'm not.